Hi, Dan.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking? So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, oh, precious stones, and
hey. Hi, Don.
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor! I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't
leave
make it,
it
right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Shh.
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
APB was crap. Sorry, Dad died. Nice.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley...
Good comments.
Whoa! Quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone's got mothers, at least one.
Ooh.
up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. Gaga!
Now we can take a couple of them, no! Can't we?
The van's got to pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Okay. Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. Ah!
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Here's the other one!
Alrighty, Root! Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Go.
Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron. All of us. Where are your boys at? I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather. I gotta taste their biker blood. That's it. Lead us back.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
We're guarding the entrance here.
Sheep.
Such a shame we got to kill such a fine cook.
Oh crap.
Come out! Avenge your fallen comrade!
We got a man hit!
Shit. yep, this is definitely better than APB. I never even got to play it. An hour and a half I tried to load the game in.
Step right up! Step right up!
You gotta get back!
I hope you're an organ donor! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Step right up! Step right up! Oh. Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on!
Where does that come from? Oh, fuck's sake. Hi, Cameron. I've not even finished the story yet. I thought I'd maybe try a little bit up, but I'm not doing too well. Can maybe do it online. I just started to go back online, forgot how fun it is. Yeah, we were just watching, Ian was playing APB, which is a free-to-play game, which is utter pish. It's made by the same guy who made this, but before he sold it to Rockstar. But it's dreadful. I didn't even get. An hour and a half I tried to get a game
step
online.
Step right up!
And it never worked.
This land belongs to the Lord!
LOST!
Step right up! Pull the throttle, you pussy! Come on! Stand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out!
That'll teach ya!
Pull back! You got nowhere to go!
Find the fucking wheel. That's it.
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Shit! Pull back!
Step right up! Step right up! Me to go around.
Take that, you bastard.
Whoop. I hope you're an organ donor. Now, who have I left out?
Help, help, help. Lovely, lovely.
I'm here to offer a way out! Get that tricky
ass off! Son of a bitch! Wait, what, the dog gonna be back? No worries. So far, I'm not doing too well at the moment.
Some pricks. This is hard for me, too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county.
Customer base.
Let's help her. Let's help.
You fucking prick!
Let me skip it.
Useless pricks.
Where's my two boys that are supposed to be helping me? They're absolutely useless.
Step right up!
Step right up!
Fucking down! Back,
step back!
We got a man hit!
I'm in a bad mood now! Are you happy? That's what happens to reckless drivers!
Die!
No way!
Don't worry! There's plenty of me to go around!
Fuck! He killed Johnny!
Kill you!
Okay.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base.
This land belongs to the mob.
I'll kill you, mother.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade.
Drown you in your own blood.
Get back out there, that's it.
And suddenly, everything makes sense! Hey, come on! We're just getting started!
Let's quickly get the health. Where's that?
Boss, move back!
Woo, Silmar! Back to the truck, okay.
Just step in! Anytime! Truck! Now!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah! Pick me up some sticky bombs!
Riverside Trail, okay.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Oop.
Here he is! Let's wake him up!
What? With the truck? No, come on! Ortega runs the whole county!
Don't do it, man!
Don't anymore. Come on!
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. Trevor!
You get the picture.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
Should I kill him?
You sure you want to do this?
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
He's looking at me.
I'll go away, man. But my people...
Think about it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
Oh, that feels better!
You sure mean business. an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Oh, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't keep bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump.
I'll be here when you need me.
Is my trailer? I think it is. No, it's not. Oh, no. I'm not going to do that.
Come on, T, let's go.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
Nice place. Have you played GTA, Dan?
Speak.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Currently moving as everything's packed up. Ah, quite sweet. Moving further away.
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I have a video.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的，真是玩翻了！
Go speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事，你真是太好了！啊，你有空就加的来分配的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What
the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。I'm
out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner. Make big money.
It's time.
I'm rushing.
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
What's that? Talk to the man, I think.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough! The Aztecas are coming! They think you took out Ortega!
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too!
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung. Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
No. Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that little spring clean?
Ortega has always been cool enough before. It's a box.
This is a place for prisoners.
I got grenades now.
Until they're all gone!
They ran the gates! We gotta deal with them!
Out, you cocksuckers!
We need some cover.
Fogles! Oh, recognize!
Where are you gonna go?
Fuck, huh?
Fuck you,
punk! Go!
Look out! On the left side!
They got the whole contingent here! Is this what you came for?
On this coast! Reload! Yeah! Ah!
The Aztecas are as bad as the Lost! Where's the rest of them, eh?
They got behind us! The back of the building! Trevor, man, get behind
us! Now I really am gonna put you out of business!
Take the big guy!
I will kill you, asshole!
Rude motherfuckers!
I think he's got a big...
This is a place of business!
I'm reloading!
Get off my property!
We need to get to the front of the shop. Come on.
Dan died again. Sorry, man. Okay.
Let's move it downstairs. Come on.
They're coming in the door. Get down.
Check on the Chinese delegation that might be catching a chill.
All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Whoa.
I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Hand her off. The bot doesn't hate you. Unmarked. Okay. 63%. Good shit. Next mission. There's a name called.
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity-leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Every time you killed an ice, you have to eat a jelly bean. I haven't opened them yet.
Shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I was gonna do it tomorrow.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to... That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. Okay, there's the scope. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells.
Could I actually get more weapons, you know?
Ammunition is like the bean machine of the firearms industry.
Oh, it's all locked.
The craftsmanship speaks for itself. Clearly, you ain't just a hobbyist.
This is definitely better than APB.
Enjoy.
Run! I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Up here!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
First time you rage quit Hecton stream, really? It was shit. I tried to get into the game myself, but it took me, wouldn't even let me get into the game.
Walking like you shat yourself. Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. It's coming! Quick! Quick!
There's one.
Come on, man!
And there's the other.
Lights off! Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
You should have seen the look on his face. Wait, a guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick. He's gotta go. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go.
So long, sailor.
So long, sailor.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He's seen it. Smoke him, or he'll get the others.
Woo! Down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Come on, man, cover me.
You're in my crosshairs again. There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Someone's coming out the far door, man. There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor.
Hi, baby duck. How are you? Boom.
The pilot plan didn't work, but they know they're being attacked.
Really? Wonder how.
Regroup.
You're going nowhere.
Yeah.
Something's inside.
One dead biker is as good to me as another. I hope there's enough of these guns to go around.
We lost one.
You ain't going nowhere.
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Okay.
We're good to go, man. Come on.
Plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor. Just like you said.
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Come on, let's go, let's go.
Can't use any other gun, okay. Oh, shit.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
Hey, let him go,
one,
is he?
Two, three.
You set up a buyer for these guns already?
Bye.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
How you doing, Craig?
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
That's him. Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
I'm lower than you.
They got the packages!
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass in a Arapian cheesecloth.
Should I do it under the bridge?
We're gonna make some coins with that hardware, boss.
raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that.
Haven't seen much of the business. What's the business update?
Me,
is that the one someone said you could
I'm
be a CEO of a company or something like that?
Does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, team.
Landing. Okay, get back to the plane.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor
cost you 2.6 million in total. It's not cheap, but you can earn money back. Alright, sweet.
Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right.
I think I've got about
now
two.
Go.
I've got two. I've got at least 2 million.
I need to meditate or masturbate or both.
On Jose and someone else. How much money have we got? Cash. next part of the story is... World War II biplanes and Battlefield. World War II, World War I biplanes and Battlefield 1. I can't wait. Fuck God.
There you are, handsome.
No mud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch on the run.
Sorry, Dad.
Desperate, alone. About to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Boss.
I really feel we're close to a breakthrough, Ron.
I hope so, Trevor. I really do. But I'm a little worried.
Of course you are.
I mean, we've been here before, on the cusp of a big deal. Then, well...
Well, what, Ron?
Nothing.
No, not nothing. What? What? Don't make me say it a third time.
Well, someone always upsets you.
So you're saying I'm too sensitive for this career path?
Exactly!
You're
a tortured soul! That's just what I meant!
You know, I think you may be right there.
How are you?
Thank you.
Mirror's Edge, it was okay. It wasn't. I prefer Dying Light.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La la la. Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think...
I'm going to do that tomorrow, are ya?
I proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys, and fuck them!
Hold on. Trevor's a bit of a nutter. Technical term, I think.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
Sorry, Dan.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll...
You only have yourself to blame.
I'm coming for you.
What?
Oh, many inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Where's the other ones?
I guess I'll... You're all dead!
We gotta protect this house!
It's up!
Where did that one come from? Jesus. Climb the bloody ladder. Oh. Okay, that'll be why. Try stealthy again. How's it going? You feel no better?
Oh, that's it. Yeah, drive off. I'll just see you another day.
Okay, that was a wrong thing to do then. Can't see shit. Please. There's somebody in there. Step back a bit. Go on.
You want to see competition in the marketplace? I'm gonna kill you!
Shit. Whiskey, honey, and lemon fixes everything. slept and missed playing Ian playing APB. Oh, don't worry, it was horrific. You can watch it back though, it was funny.
Oh, how many bro you got, you in?
Hi, John.
Beaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll. Here I come, you pricks!
Pete's badass! Find that psychopath!
Hey, hit the long post!
Oh, I'm got you in, freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Well, I'll be fucked. Kill ya!
Well, I'm coming across the bridge. Ah! What the? Okay. Kill them, but don't abandon them. Okay.
Brothers, you got you in red first. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Going for the machine gun then.
Competition in the marketplace!
One shot. Balls. Dark Souls. No. Not ever. I played that Lords of the Fallen for half an hour. That was enough.
Brothers,
that's the easy version of Dark Souls, apparently.
I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Okay, take down the guards before they alert their buddies. Okay, that's something I should have been doing. Snipe somewhere. I'm going into town. I'm going into town tomorrow. I need to get my phone fixed.
Got you, inbred freaks.
I know Dark Souls is the first one.
And I'll torch your cookhouse.
Xbox 360. If it's not too dear, then I'll buy it because it's backwards compatible. How do I get? I need to get. Take out the guards.
I guess I'll have to see you later then.
Where is he? We'll get DS2, okay. You see the bullet coming. this guy's still rolling the hay. Oh shit.
I'm gonna kill you!
Run away!
Sweet Jesus!
You wanna see competition in the marketplace?
I didn't think you'd be over this quick!
Here I come, you pricks! Take over time!
Stop! Balls! Stop recording sniper shots because I'm doing badly.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, drive off. I'll just see you another day.
Drop the grenade. Will it blow up? No. Well, I'll skip it. Oh.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it. but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookout.
Right, up that hill seemed to work for me before.
Whoever's here to kill ya?
Oh crap. Not half as annoying as APVD.
Freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Alright, one more. Alright, where's the shits up there?
I guess I'll have to see you later then.
Who told the police about the heists? I need to get boy who's higher up. I'll have to wait till he starts walking down there.
Oh,
That might have attracted his attention. Right, there's two. Hello. Your last cigarette. How many are in? How many people are in this house? So I've got the ones. None of my other guns have suppressors, though, that's the thing. Oh, there's health.
You want to see competition?
We're armed in it.
Overtime! O'Neill's.
Don't know where they are.
You are a piece of shit.
I did get hit. I think there's a hit.
Shit, Dick.
I think they're up high.
You assholes! How about a merger, you pricks?
I'll kill ya!
Take over time! Let's see if we can cut you down.
Okay.
Size.
I think there's only two left, so...
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
You motherfucker!
It's over!
Shit, dick.
You're dead! Get your own fucking business!
He's inside, look out!
Get that motherfucker! O'Neill's.
Shit for brave. Oh, you bastard.
You assholes.
Just walk past that. It's down. Is that downstairs? Okay. Gotta find the basement. What the hell?
Don't let him down here. Oh, shit! He's down here!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win. You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a...
In a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots. Arr-hong.
All right.
Here we go. Where are you gone, fuckers? Smell those fumes! Yeah, you've only yourselves to blame.
I'll just...
Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Burn, baby, burn. Hi, farmhouse. Where's my house? Oh, just to get away. Percent. Oh, shit. Did you finish this? Oh. Did you finish this game, Aya? Hi, my friend. How's it going? How are you?
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Finished it a couple
Come
times.
Come on over here, alright? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Is that after you suck him off?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
I'll take a...
Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
Not getting drunk tonight.
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
I'm going to. I have a few beers tomorrow. Somebody bought me these.
Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you.
Can't wait to try some of these flavors out.
Year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
Hi, Slayer. Yeah, I do play online. Just,
okay.
I tried the APB reloaded game today. After an hour and a half of it not loading in, I just didn't get it. So
lost and descended on this fine town, looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking, me and you.
I've not finished this.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wouldn't you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or a cake?
Shut up.
Blue sky for lightning.
The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
Angry. Catch you later, Aya. I'm not gonna be much longer anyway.
The asshole's here. They slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place.
We're lost, but you are not forgotten, brothers. We'll find that motherfucker.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah. Those are my gifts to these pricks. Wait here. Don't get killed.
I'll try not to get killed.
You're looking forward to the beach, Al. Well, the flavours I've got, if I manage to do them, there is either tutti frutti, lime, berry, buttered popcorn, peach, chocolate pudding, coconut, or juicy pear, which all sound lovely. And then there's baby wipes, booger, vomit, canned dog food, toothpaste, rotten eggs, stinky socks, or grass clippings, which sound delightful. As long as I don't throw up. I will need beer for that. Some people leave. Six heists on the top. It's just random, man. Okay, meatball. That one is one of the flag on. Thank you. want to get out of here. I don't want to blow them up if I'm anywhere near the ones that I'm not meant to be.
To hit the road, Wadey. Los Santos, here we come.
Got go okay? Heard about the banging and screaming. But then knock the knife
again.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house I must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck.
I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade! Can you give me some warning next time? Are we nearly there yet?
Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all!
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology. Oh!
You're what?
Ooh! Damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey. How about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
Hi,
he
Paul.
Was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while. But his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aw.
That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
Oh! Get. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
really need a steering wheel, don't I? That would be better. Have I gone past it? Yeah.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin's.
And here's where I'll leave it. For the next time.